I don't care about the latest trends, cause I might even die tomorrow. That's why I ain't sleepy like Hollow. If I ever win the lotto, I'll share that with my family and make sure they don't broke.
You wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is. But with you, me could have been homeless.
Don't need a bitch, man, I'm good on my own.
He said he poppin' who? He said he slidin' on who? You would've out there, you dying too. We don't let them this time when we slide. Why you speak?
We out, yeah, B. We out, it's done. So basically, I'm going shopping, but it's kind of still quite, I don't even know what to get. You know what I mean, guys? I don't even know, bro. So, probably going to get situation something light.
Get rid of 60 racks, one of each. The four local shops got more than 60 cats. Tell them I'm positioned for Western. Get back, them sing like Cali do. James, you rounds are icy free. My left is icy too.
Chill out. Chill out.
Oh my days. So I'm guessing you chose this.
Wow.
What do you mean?
No, you guys should get that one.
Are
you gonna come back? You can have the walkout
too. Let me see. What's this thing saying? Oh my days. Let's see. I can't lie, it's nice though. Why is it big? Why am I so quiet?
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, when you're out of it, yeah.
Of course.
I'll pop it out.
No, you're on a trip on this.
Oh my days. This is look.
Alright, Els, you've got the clip.
Oh my fucking days.
Yeah.
Yeah, Else,
you want to
shake
that one?
Yeah, but I'm a big bad man.
Nah. I know. Hold up. I know, what the fuck is this door though? I know, big man to pre the door. This door is violating. Honestly. Alright. Yes, sir. Nah. Can't lie. This one's nice though. This one's alright still. This one's talking to me. What are you saying, mate?
Oh, alright, still what?
Oh no, it's good. Oh my days, why is this so high up, cuz? Yeah, minor. Loving the settings.
Are you actually recording?
Yes. Yeah, that's why the flash is on. What are you saying, Tense? This room?
I don't know, you know. Cut. This. The this only thing that's pissing off is this.
I'm trying to come in, take a shower, take a shit, and go sleep right there. Let's stay here, man.
Actually, I don't know, you know. I'm kind of. I like the shower, though. The shower's talking to me still.
Let me see.
I don't know, you know. What you lot thinking? What you lot saying, Carl? Big man team, you know. This I like this. This is a cheeky little vibe store. I won't even cap. But how'd you open this thing store? What? Door's not opening now. Oh, your cuz. How'd you open this thing? Oh, you have to press it in. Oh, my days.
Quick in and out access. Yeah. Nah, I like this one still. Alright, you man, tell me what you lot are thinking, and I like it. Man said a cheeky little door, but nah. See this door right here. I really don't understand what's going on here with this door. But you know what? I like it. Lock it, obviously.
I like it.
It's not too bad. Cheeky little seats for the guests and that, you know, if you want to sit down and that tutu and that.
Wardrobe?
Oh, what is that? Ours? Sorry, but it's kind of giving me some beaky vibes, though. I'll be so real. Pillows. Proper taking another pillow. Keeping this pillow. Man's already finessing the thing because you already know my thing. Oh, now they tried to shag, man. Man tried to give me one pillow, you know. Oh, no, violating it.
But anyways. Anyways. Saucy thing still. I honestly. I don't know. Oh, this looks nice though. You can't really see it because the light is on, but why not?
I'm using the.
Say one, happy birthday.
Hello.
Yeah?
Oh my god.
Chill, mate.
Nah, this is nice.
Is anyone like, no one's gonna help? Like, everyone, do I look like a mother? It's my birthday.
I've been doing it.
It's my bloody birthday.
Ah, but what's the light though?
Sit down there.
Oh, you're tatering.
No, I think there's like,
hold up. You know what? This one's looking kind of tenderizing, and that I'll be so wrong. This one's a bit funky though, but you know, it's alright, you know. Yeah, nice storm. Alright, so day one. Light little fit. Crazy. We're chilling out here, bruh. Not too bad.
Yo.
If I jam.
Wait, this thing, look, it's burnt, bro. My hand don't even go through the hallway.
Billy Jean.
Kissed together yesterday as well.
Why is he sleeping out of bed? You can't.
Good morning, people. Good morning. Welcome back to another video. Alright, so look, guys. So this video is probably gonna be joined up with the part where I went to. Moya for one of my friend's birthday. So today is a big day. Today is my auntie's birthday. So today we have to look nice. You know, you already see. I already got a cheeky little trim and that. You know, yeah, it's all right. You don't need to tell me I'm lame. I already know. Yeah, thank you very much. Listen, I won't take your gun. It's all right. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, but I can't lie. I have gone shorter than usual, you know. I don't usually go this short, but, you know, testing out the waters in that. Trying to see what I've gone in it. But anyways, guys, so I'm just going to vlog a little parts of my day today, mix the whole videos together, so depending on how I feel, I might drop the other video by itself, or I might join it up with this one just to make it a little bit longer. And but without any further ado, let's jump straight into this Bomba Club video. Me, I'm gonna start getting ready. Look nice. Take some spare clothes as well for, like, obviously when we're coming to the dance floor and that, you know, I need to show you, look, my muse in the car. I'm the dancer still, you know, that was there, but
man can sauce it up, innit? Man can sauce it up. But yeah, pretty much. And yeah, hopefully you guys like this video. Make sure that you like, comment and subscribe. Let me know what you guys are trying to see more. If you like these type of videos that I'm doing, let me know. Let a boy know, innit? Cause I'm doing what you guys want to see, innit? Yeah, so cool. Anyways, let's just jump straight into it. Let's jump.
When generator I come, I she didn't give a fuck back then. She won't buy my bed. Now it's make love times 10. So I put up in a book, put a walk, kill a day. You go at your ass back, move man, kill a day. You go face a fine face to the phone, kill a day. For me, sleep for me, but you will never see me. My son, I never had a silver spoon. She mad cause she live in my prison. She won't eat, so I put up in a book, kill a day.
Honestly, I am stepping different today. Diff run. Yeah. Diff run. Kia, man. Kia, man.
Okay, we suited and booted. Spare trainers ready to go.
How do you feel, mate? Yeah. Looking all suited and beaten, yeah, mate. Honestly, yeah. Lovely.
Oh,
lovely
shit. Stuff.
Guys, right now, what you fucking catch? Yeah.
Look, Ralph. Look at this. Where are we, fam? Oh my days. Nah, we are honestly flipping country right now. What hotel? GC that's down here, man. I can't.
Honestly. Yeah. No, I'm flipping it, guys.
Oh, on the car. On the car.
Alright, guys, so we have made it. This is how it's looking start. There's a water. Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna try to get this quick time, you know. Hold on. So basically, look, oh my flipping day. Oh my days. Wow. Stunning. Stunning if you guys ask me. I'll be so real. How you feeling, mate?
What's it, mate?
How you feeling, mate?
I'm feeling great, mate.
You feeling great?
Nice little turnout today.
Yeah.
Weather's not too shabby.
It's not too shabby, you know. It's alright. It's not sunny, but you know. This is the place, just in case you guys want
to
come.
Like, we'll turn up to Sunday
legal side. Word. Honestly, yeah, you guys. I'll see you guys when I'm inside, innit? But yeah, this place is nice though. Me like it, so me like it. Beautiful, if you ask me a lot, beautiful.
Oh, you just videoed you saying
let's just check the cameraman could cut.
Oh, did you check the cameraman? Bethel. Oh, must have Bethel. Go on, Ash, for sure. Tell us what you're wearing today, mate. Show us your fit.
You got these
Georgia shoes. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
So you got to ask the socks. In.
Ask the socks, yeah, come on.
You got the suit, yeah. Where from.
Yeah. Okay, dapper, dapper,
haircut. Haircut from yours truly, in at 10
by. Yeah, chill out, I did not give you that haircut.
But yeah.
What do you think of my haircut, though?
Yeah, it looks good. Who done it?
Okay. He, Gabriel Kaya.
Oh, yeah, that's good. I like it.
Huh?
What?
What? Yeah, chill out.
Everyone, our family, all of you, everyone that's coming. Yeah?
How are you?
Excellent. All
the time. Oh, my days. Hello, mate. You're all right, mate? That's your friend, mate. That's definitely your friend. Oh, we definitely can't go there yet. They're still taking pictures. Oh, mate. But it looks so beautiful, mate. What a beautiful world.
School,
what
you got on my DM?
Okay.
So
So now we're going to have a Yoruba man come up. A man all the way from Ogun State in Nigeria. Via Eastbourne, East Sussex, Crawley, West Sussex. A man of royal blood. A man's man. A committed man. A godly man. He brings joy when he arrives. Let's celebrate them, let's celebrate them. All the way from Charumbira village in Mashingo province, Zimbabwe! Via Crawley, West Sussex, Awanda, the Lord's flower, a Proverbs 31 woman, blessed with every resource. The reason why we're here today, let's give it up for all of our trusting. You may have lost the ring, please come and see me. If you think you lost the ring, please come and see me. It was picked up by the ladies. Yes,
G. Carla, my feet is looking lame still. What? Protein. Chicken. A little fish here. Chicken little salad. Salad as well. Some jollof rice. So at the moment, guys, we're trying to book a hotel. My dad's gone and tried to go and book a hotel, and that we're just out here chilling in the car, and nothing too much, nothing too crazy. We got some Just to Eat to the back still. They're one there still, and some nerd there as well. So,
hey, why is Monsoon's hair straight, man?
I don't know.
Do you know who that is?
Who? Yep. This is our hotel. You know, best way to save money is to get one single room. Like it. It's not bad though. Look at this. Look at the toilet. The toilet is not too shabby. I don't know where that toilet seat is up. We just came in this room and the toilet seat is already up. But apart from that, it's not bad, you know. Cheeky little shower. It's nice too. You know, if you want to make your little cup of tea and that, yeah. What? You want tea, son? You want tea? So, you know, you're making chicken little cup of tea, you know, little chocolate chip cookie. Yeah, not bad. I mean, if you want to do a heist, you can locate where you are and all that. If you want to know people's names and that, you know, 999, you know what I'm saying? Everything. A lot of gang. But, yeah. No bad. My daughter. Cheeky little view outside. Hello. Okay. Bruv, this is so spooky. Second outfit, go on, show us.
Come on, off white.
God, oh, back up. Oh, sorry.
You got Schlesinger and that.
Oh, Schlesinger jump
and
that.
And then Primark, you got
Primark
team.
Oh, yeah, Crips.
At the top.
Look at
the Crips, though. Say now, what? Second outfit and that. Drippy, go on, tell us, what we're looking at.
Black jeans. I got the Jerusalem's on.
Jerusalem, oh yeah. Let's go. We like it. Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Buy you a drink. Good morning. It's the next day.
So yesterday was the wedding. Ended up forgetting to record an outro there, but as you can tell, ended up not staying in that hotel car. It was a bit too beaky. It was a bit too beaky for us, so we ended up just driving home anyways. So yeah, anyways, hopefully you guys liked this video. You're liking the concepts that I've done through this whole video. If you want to see more, make sure you comment and let me know what you're trying to see next. And yeah, make sure you like, comment and subscribe. Share the video with your friends, your family, anyone, even your dog, even your cat. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Yeah, saying that. Ah, cool. Stay blessed. Don't stress, and we out. Peace.
DTB for life. Friends for the money, my wife. I said, ooh, come and catch these youths.